how to create laws for your universe. Hello everybody, what's in your whole life? I hope that everything is fine and I'm a rational who brings value through my own experience. And today we're gonna talk about the reglementations and rules in your books, movies, and also in biochemistry, chemistry, and also physics, mathematics, and statistics, and other things, programming, and others. Because inside of them we have laws. And about government we'll talk too, inside of our universes. And let's start talking. For the beginning, I want to say that I maybe will not be super nice in it, because I'm not like a jurisdiction person, but I'm a programmer, and I understand how it works really well. Like, because laws are rules. Rules are laws, and laws are rules, okay? You know it. And let's start. I write my book about the Horsemen of Gatvorg. And the Horsemen of Gatvorg, they are like creatures, horsemen. I imagine Rohirrim from Lord of the Rings. They are kind of doing going to some lands, and in some moment they can appear on islands. On islands of the forts. Fort islands. On these fort islands we have forts. Forts is like a citadels, or maybe it will be crusade. Strongholds, they are like buildings, forts, and I imagine the castle, yes? And they are like a horseman that go into this place. And inside of this place of forts, there are rules, what they should do. And these rules, they are really like chess match. Chess, like you are playing chess on your board, yes? Chess board, and here's the things. And they are going to this place, and here is appears the rules, like what should they do if they go inside of this, inside of the gates. Yes, they have gates and they go inside of it, then they will be inside of these rules. It is like in our federation, in the Russian Federation, in England, it is specific laws of the specific territory, and they go and then they should do something. They should be like doing, they should go not with the horses, because if they will go with horses, they will be killed, and something like this. It is different laws. If they will be walking in this territory, then everything is fine, and also they should do kind of, from their shoulders, they should kind of do taking off of their shoulders. They have specific epaulets in Russian language, epaulete. It is, we call, наплечники. It is the shoulder clothes. They should pick them, like, they should take it and take off from them. And then they should go inside of this place. And it is rules for it. Or in other way, they will be killed. It is really laws how it works. And also we have laws, like if there will be some actions of good things, they will be kind of rewarded. And it's the same as for games. If you are inside of the game and you want to have a, like, you're a Mario, yes, and you are going on a platform, and if you will beat all the monsters, if you will beat all the kind of mushrooms, then you will achieve all the things inside of your universe of Mario. You will achieve the reward. It is lady. It is the princess. Yes. Oh Jesus, so big amount of new vocabulary. And sorry if I'm not really maybe good at speaking about it. The more I speak, the better it becomes. And we have different laws. The same laws we have in these forts that you can be awarded to go to the heaven and speak to the gods. To the gods of Nerevar. Nerevar, it is the world of gods in my universe. I imagine we have world, and we have the heaven, and heaven, it is Nerevar. And if they will do action, like they will pray for a specific like icon, for a specific religious tool, and palomnik, in Russian language we call it palomnichestvo. If they will do this, it is like praying, worshipping for the icon, for the specific picture, then they will go to the heaven and they can speak to the gods to ask for help, and for help to beat some monsters on the real world. I imagine it. But they should pay respect or they will be kind of punished. It is rules. Really? How it works? You should go to the castle. You should take off your shoulders clothes. You should go off out of your mount, I mean vehicle, I mean horse, and then you go inside and then you pray. If you will not pray, you will not have a reward. And you should say specific words to have a reward. It means that you should say specific types of like words, sounds, and also the meaning inside of your heart. You should say it believably and with a specific like thoughts inside of you that you believe, and with love inside of you, and then you will go to the heaven and you will speak to the gods of Fortar. They are Fortar in Nerevar. Like forts, Fortar. You understand? Forts, it is the specific objects, and Fortar, it is gods who are ruling these forts. And then these gods of Fortar can also rule the world and bring to them more support, support warriors, support valkyries that could help to the people in this world. Okay, and how laws are created? Let's talk about it. We have a subject, we have an object. Subject, it is who does action. Object, it is for whom this action is directed. For example, we have the subject of... it is the castle, and castle has an... first object. It is our subject. It is the castle who does actions for an object. Object, it is horseman. Like, imagine, in both they're objects. In Russian language we call it subject and object. And that's why I call it subject. I think that it is both objects. Object who does actions and who receives. Who sends action and who kind of receives it. It is two things. And who sends. He sends rules for him, and these rules should affect to him, to his actions, what he will get from it. I hope that you understand. In Russia we have laws, how I created it, actually. We have law. I was studying in my university, confidentiality laws in my governmental, I mean... I was studying information security in my first university. And in my first university, we were learning laws of our government, of our Russian Federation, and how it works, codes, and codes in the meaning of the specific collection of laws. And we were learning these codes, books, and... about confidentiality, about the personal information, because we are information security and we should know it. And we know that for some specific people it affects, for some not affects, for some not. And the same for the castle, it works only for horsemen. If it will be for another creature, then this creature will be permanently punished and something will happen. And it means that only sons of Gatvorg can go inside of this castle. And it makes the story more interesting. Because if another will go, they will be already punished. And they can go. Only paladins can go to this place. And it's interesting. And the same for laws. Some laws works for like labor people. Some laws in Russian Federation works for children. Some laws works for families. Some laws works for students, some laws works for specific classifications, for example, for pedagogy, for teachers. Right now I study the teaching pedagogy in my pedagogical university in Moscow, and we have the subjects about laws too. For example, we have laws in a pedagogical area, in a pedagogical industry, and it is about how many hours should you work. If you are a teacher, for example, if you are a teacher, you should not work more than 36 hours a week. And it is law in a Russian Federation, it is true. And also, if you are a teacher, then sometimes you have the consul, I think that it is like speaking with, like, collaboration, it is the meeting, and also the... Council, I think so. It is when you gather together and you speak to each other, you have the gatherings of the people, and you speak to each other on these meetings, and by laws it is also written how it should go, and it is a reglementation. It is more not like a laws that you will be punished for, it is more like you speak and what's the reglementation, what's the sequence of actions, what the sequence. what's first, what's second, what's third, and etc. And it is two. And in this thing, it is the same. And how to create laws, actually? It is simply rules. Really, what you want to then you create. You pick the specific niche for whom it works. For example, it works for animals. It works for pedagogical animals. If you will dive into surreal, like we have the... we have the animals, yes, and we have animals who are really like a beaver, and he's a master of creating specific wooden places, and he's a pedagogy for small beavers. Imagine the like teacher beaver, and we have the beavers who are kind of here on the water, and he says that to build a good wooden place, good wooden cabin, you need to do first action, this second, third, and etc. And if you will use a lot of wood, then you will be punished for it. And it's laws that he reglamented this beaver. And it's interesting. And he can create it. And also he can create a reward. A reward that is more a competition stuff. And in Russia we have a two kind of... I think that we have laws for a reward. If you will do a lot of works, then you will have a reward. Actually, in the world, our real world, we have the rewards. For example, Nobel Prize, and it could be the prizes of like Svenska, and also prizes of Asimov and Turing, and Asimov, maybe we have them, like prizes of him. I know that Turing, it is for computer science, we have the specific like Nobel Prize for them. Also we have Oscars, Grammys, Oscar for actors, and also Grammys for singers, and we have different types of prizes in our life. And the same for your own world. You have a championship and you can have a reward, and loads of this reward. When will you get it? With what type of reglamentation should you accomplish, should you do to have this? I hope you understand what type of things you should do to have this. Yes, and you have rules, and you should kind of, in Russian language we call it соответствовать. Соответствовать, it is relatively belong to it. And let's translate it in English, соответствовать. I think that it is the same. Соответствовать. It is like belonging to, correspond, match. We have laws for the Nobel Prizes, and you should match to them. It means if you want to have a physics, you should bring more value in this topic. And it is kind of, maybe, kind of blurry to say it, but in a like scientific community, maybe it will be 10,000 different articles during the last 5 years you should create, and then you will have a Nobel Prize. And it should be really valuable. It means that it brings value for majority of people, and really with a smart way and simplicity of minimalism. Like, it should be really understandable to people to talk about, not only for scientific community, like, oh, boson Higgs, but yes, boson Higgs, it is something really was upgrading for our life when we opened it. I don't know much about them, like quarks and also the neutrons. I know about neutrons and also protons and electrons and atoms, but about boson of Higgs and the more smaller particles, need to learn more. And tiny small creatures that are inside of these creatures. And actually, this atom can go... We have laws for an atom, and here is the kind of the location of a law. We have, or maybe the sizes of a law. We have laws for this small particle, or we have laws for this ball, this sphere, or we have laws for a bigger area, for my room we have laws, or we have a law for my apartment, or we have a law for our house, or maybe first it will be for our floor or my house, or then we will have for two floors of my house, like that are near me, and then we have all laws for all my house that I live inside, and it is kind of understand, and then we have laws for our region, then we have laws for our Moscow, then we have laws for our like district, region, area of Moscow, and it is kind of the specific laws. Then we have laws for a bigger parts of our things, and in our Russian Federation for like small, not small actually, but small parts of Russia. And then we have for a bigger parts, like a half of Russia has a law. Then it will be geography huger, it will be for whole Russian Federation laws. Then laws for Russian Federation and also the another country, and also for another third country, and for fourth country, and then for the groups of countries like European United thing. And then it will be laws for a specific matrix. I mean that mainlands, we have laws, and laws also for the two mainlands, and also we have laws for three mainlands, and then, by the way, materik, what's materik? Mainland, continent, land, natural ground, yes. And then we have laws for whole our planet, and planet actually in a way of the lithospherical place. Also we have laws for something what's inside, really fully inside, water maybe places, and also we have laws for area, I mean aerial things, like the this atmosphere. Also we have laws of the earth in total, with atmosphere and lithospheres and also the gyrospheres, and also we have laws for our world of galaxy and solar system, and like two objects of planets, yes, Mars, and the connection between Mars and the Earth, we have connections between them, and also we have laws for our whole solar system, and for our galaxy, and also the relationships between galaxies, and relationships between all the universe, and all started with a small particle. So, and inside of these areas could be laws, and inside of these areas could be laws for our books, for specific people who are belonging to specific classes, to specific social groups, for specific, like, belongings to some gatherings, to some meetings, councils, and also council, I think that's a Soviet, one moment, I will translate it, it is council, yes. And Soviet Council, and I think that, yes, if we will translate it, it will be Council of Elders, for example. Yes, good, amazing, we created, and it is actually rules, and by the rules, it could be bringing the the reward, also it could be natural. For example, you did a law, you was doing great, it means that you will not go to the jail, and it is kind of a reward, but actually it is not a reward, it is natural, because you was doing it. But also you have something like punishment, you can have a punishment, and you have the reward, punishment, reward, and natural position, that something is going well. And actually in a daily life we have taxes that we have for our governments, also we have some laws of the specific crime laws, and I don't want to focus on it, because I want to have something informational field of something positive, but actually it is positive too, if we look at this in a way of books and something too, but kind of entertaining thing, like, but actually we should focus more on positive, you understand it, and but actually in our world we can look at everything positively. But let's focus on hugging and love and things of this nature. Singing too, and we can sing songs too, we have loads of songs, and loads of songs, actually it is what we create for a specific song to sound specific way. Specific way means that people would like, and people would like, it means that their expectations will be matching to the sound that music played, and it means they will like it. If the expectations meet the result, then it has kind of funny, happy effect in the mind of the person who listens. And good, we talked about it, and I hope that you enjoyed it. We started from a small and then finished with a nice two, and we were going like, you can find the interesting thing. We started from like lows, then we started to speak about small particles, then we went to the huge things, and then we came to the back, and it is kind of there's and back again. I mean that the adventure, and it is like Хобби туда и обратно. One moment, need to translate it. Туда и обратно. It is there's and back again, I think so. It is how translated. The Hobbit and or there and back again. Yes, there and back again. It is we were doing adventures with you. Journey. Thank you a lot for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, let me know. If you understood something, then let me know too, because it was really like talk that I didn't produce previously, and it is kind of maybe hard to understand for you firstly, but if you will listen, that you will understand it well, pretty really. And it's like a book, because I produced a lot of new words, vocabulary, thesaurus, and something like glossaries of our videos was amazingly huge. I used a lot of words in English, and I think that it is good, because I'm improving my active vocabulary, and you are improving your vocabulary too. It is good. You are improving your words, and more new words you know, and how to connect them to each other, and also you learn more ideas maybe that can come to your life, and it's good. So, thank you a lot for watching, see you next time, and improve Saldeli, go forward and create your own logs for your own universe, or maybe for your book, for something else that you want, that could work on a India, maybe, India location, or maybe it will be on an Arabic government, it will work countries, or maybe it will work for Turkey, or maybe it will work for Greece, for US, for United Kingdom, for Mexico, for something else, Brazil, Portuguese, Congo, or maybe Africa places, Zimbabwe, and other Ukraine, Poland, and Australia, it could work too, and you can create different of them inside of your mind, and maybe someday you will be kind of a cool person who created it all, and you helped people, and you built a lot of rocket ships, and you went to the Mars by creating that all started from laws, for example, that you created inside of your mind, and these laws are called habits. Habits, yes, really, because habits are laws too, laws that you have for yourself, like what to do, what not to do, and what will you have from it, and what will you be maybe punished for it, but actually I prefer like natural and reward. You should work, and reward, it is actually work, and you can write, you can sing, you can dance, you can paint, everything in your life. Take your canvas right now and use your brush and use your green color and go to the left side, to the right side, and then you will have a tree. Nice. So, thank you a lot for watching Improve Saldeli. Learn, draw, sing, dance, and improve this world. See you next time.